Stock, a trader, explains a candlestick pattern. A stock trader explains a candlestick pattern. We are on a monthly chart of Bank of Hawaii, Epic BOH, Bravo Oscar Hotel. This is a Russell 1000 component, and we want to discuss a stock trader explains a candlestick pattern. Right? So this is the candlestick pattern we are looking for, an inverted doji. Alright, so we want the price to go up first, so price going up, and suddenly we see an inverted doji. Alright, so the normal doji is like this, it's like a cross, but we want a doji with a long tail, right? With a long tail. And if the price was going up before, we want to see an inverted doji with a long shadow, right? This is what we are looking for, right? So prime, the first condition, we want to see a bullish trend in place, price going up for some time. And now we see an inverted doji with a long shadow on top of it. Now, this is very often a bearish trading setup. To confirm the bearish trading setup, conservative traders will wait for the next candlestick bar to be bearish. So an inverted doji with a long shadow on top, followed by a bearish candlestick bar, will confirm to conservative traders that now it's time to implement what? A multiple time frame trading method. Do not just buy or sell after you see this trading setup. Okay? So price, first condition, a bullish trend was in place. Now suddenly at the top of the bullish trend, we see an inverted doji with a long shadow. This is a bearish trading setup. For a conservative trader, we'll wait for another bearish candle to confirm the bearish momentum. In all cases, one must implement a multiple time frame trading method to control the risk. The opposite is also true in a downtrend when a financial instrument is going down for some time. Okay, so here we are. Financial instrument is going down, which represent that with a red line. Okay, was going down for some, we have a bearish trend in place. And somewhere at the bottom of that bearish trend, we see a doji with a long tail. This is a bullish trading setup. A conservative trader will wait for another bullish candlestick to follow the doji before he or she will implement a top-down trading method. In all cases, this is a bullish trading setup. One must use a top-down trading method without ignoring economy news and the fundamental. Remember, whenever we are trading first the market before the financial instrument itself. So in all cases, one must pay attention to the market itself or the S&P 500. This is about a stock trader explain a candlestick pattern. So as you can see on this chart, the price was going up, yes or no, was going up. Here it is, we have what? An inverted doji. What usually takes place, I want to move some of my lines so you can see clearly on my chart. Finish with my drawings now, I'll put them here. Moment please, traders. Want to explain a few things to you guys. Alright, so here it is. So what usually takes place, that the smart money want to sell, that's what you see very often. The smart money want to sell, but because the ordinary trader do not understand how, the smart investors are intervening in the financial market, they are wasting, in reality, ordinary traders are wasting the time of investors because their brokers are receiving orders to sell stocks at a specific price. So you see here the price was went up, now it's consolidating. People start selling here, all right, like this. People were selling here. But the smart money does not sell like that. Smart money will say, I want to sell at $75. So order will be placed at $75. But now because ordinary traders are busy delaying the price going up a bit to fill those orders, sometimes you'll see that you may see a volume spike. Here it is, there's this one. This is a typical scenario that usually takes place. You may see a volume spike when ordinary traders are trying to sell prematurely, so to speak, all right? You may see a volume spike that will propel the price up. So you may see a volume spike before the inverted doji. That's a very good sign. That's a very good sign that smart money is selling at a specific price. So you see here, there was a volume spike, and then that pushes the price up here to fill those orders. And now it leaves this inverted doji here. This is a very, very good sign. So another confirmation for this trading setup, instead of, the bearish candle that follows, the inverted doji. When one sees, a volume spike before the inverted doji, that's a very good sign, all right? The opposite is also true in a downtrend. So price going down. Now we see a volume spike that will push, the price, here this is like this. You may see a volume spike before the doji. So the volume spike will push the price down to fill those orders. And then we'll leave this doji here like this. The price will go all the way down here, but we'll quickly close up here. But what you want to see, a volume spike before the doji. Here we have a volume spike before the doji. So another thing that we can use to improve this trading method, the price was trading far, was trading for some time. Now we see an inverted doji at the top, but before the inverted doji, we see a volume spike. Now we have a bearish trading setup. What is happening here, what has happened here is that the smart money placed orders here to sell. Those orders are now filled and the price came down. So they sold it pure down. A conservative day trader, swing trader, position trader or investor will wait for the next candlestick bar, which should be a bearish. So a doji plus a bearish candlestick bar. Those two candlestick bars here now are confirming to us that they are selling. One should always implement a top-down trading method. You want to sell as option trader, you sell a put option. You need to time the market correctly so you do not lose your premium, okay? Or here it is, and it's going down. So if the financial instrument is going down for some time, and then we see a volume spike, and that will create, a doji, we have a bullish trading setup. A conservative trader will wait for another bullish candlestick to close on that particular time frame, and one will implement multiple time frame trading method to control the risk. If one is buying or selling a stock, it is critical that one is checking the economy news, because the economy news will change the dynamics of a technical setup. There are traders out there that are using technical alone. That's not the best approach, because the smart money, the hedge fund, do not use the technical alone. They combine the technical analysis with the economy news and the fundamental. And I recommend to day traders, swing traders, scalpers, and position traders to do exactly the same thing. All right, exactly the same thing. Another thing I need to clarify, apart from combining the technical analysis and the fundamental, there is something else that we talked about before, the trading triangle. The market first, before the sector, and before the financial instrument. You are not trading the Bank of Hawaii alone. You are trading first the market, which is the S&P 500. So therefore, if you want to sell, you want to make sure that the S&P 500 is at a resistance zone, and it's also about to go down. That's the market environment, The wave, the bigger wave, and the little wave. So talking about the little waves, we are talking about the stock that we are trading. the bigger waves. We can talk about, okay, the sector, all right? And we talk about the sea itself, all right? Now, you can think of it, we want to pay attention to the market itself. This is about a stock, a trader, explain a candlestick, a pattern, all right? We are talking about a doji at the top of a bullish trend. We want that doji to be created by a volume spike, okay? Or an inverted doji at the top of a bullish trend that is created by a volume spike. Or a doji that is formed at the end of a downtrend that is created by a volume spike, okay? Now, we have a trading setup. The trading setup is not a signal. We implement a top-down trading method to trade it, all right? In all cases, we want to combine a technical analysis and a fundamental, because a technical analysis, okay, can change if the economy news can change the dynamics of the technical trading. Every time it's happening, and some traders are not even aware of it, they don't even feel it because they have so much money they want to dump in the market, and that's all they do care about. I don't think you are that person, okay? So this is the end of this tutorial about a stock trader. Explain a candlestick pattern. If you have any question or suggestion, put in the comment section in due course. I will be recording another video to answer your specific question. We are the TSTW24 Traders, talking about stock trader. Explain a candlestick pattern. Happy trading to you all, and speak to you soon.